Okay, now page number 152, lesson 14, money. Okay, you're going to learn about it. I'll read what is given over here. Okay, money, money, money. Coins are many. Drop them all one by one. Hear the sound. Okay, so you have in under Indian currencies, you have two different types, right? What are they? One is notes. Okay, one is notes. The other one is coins. Okay, what are the two different currencies in the Indian rupees? You have notes and coins. Okay, wait, let me just check if I can get you. Okay, now in rupees you have notes. Okay, now what is this, children? Can you all see what notes. Yes, notes, okay? In Indian rupees, you have two differences. One is in paper. This is made out of paper money. Okay? This is called as notes. And you also have coins in different denominations. Okay? Coins, yes. Yes. Coins you will get. Rupee one. Okay, you have 1 rupee coin. Then you have 2 rupee coins. And then you also have 5 rupee coins. Yes or no? Yes. So here what I have over here, this is 5 rupee coin. Can you all see? Yes. Okay. So this is 5 rupee coins. Like this, you also have 1 rupee coin. You also get 2 rupee coin as well. Okay. You'll understand, children? Yes. Ali Bibima, good morning. Okay, please pay attention in the class. Okay. Then, under notes, okay. For under notes, you have how many rupees is this?
20 rupees.
Very good. Very good. How much is this one?
10 rupees.
Very good. How much is this?
50 rupees.
Very good. This is
50 rupees.
How much is this?
100 rupees.
100 rupees. Then you also have
1,000 rupees.
200 rupees. Yes. Okay. Now, along with these, you also have 500 rupee notes. You get. Okay. I do not have a 500 rupee note right now with me. But these are the different denominations that you get under notes. Okay, in coins you have 1 rupee, you have 2 rupee coins, then you also have 5 rupee coins. Okay, we used to have 10 rupee coins, but that is no longer valid. Okay, here in the book you also have the pictures given. Okay, now we will do what is given in your textbook now. Okay. Now, situation one. Can you all read? Situation one. Mother is saying something to her son. We'll see what is the mother telling her son. Child, what do you want? Mother is asking the son what he wants. He says, mother, I want Dash to buy pencil. In order to buy pencil, what do you think the child needs?
Money.
Very good.
Money.
Yes, Ali Bibina, very good. The child needs money to buy pencil. Now turn your book. We'll see what is the second situation here. Okay. We'll see a scenery. Okay. Probably it's in the village here. Mother, I want banana. I need Dash to give the vendor. Vendor means it's the shopkeeper, the one who sells these things. Okay, so what does a child need in order to buy banana?
Money.
Yes, very good. He needs money.
Okay,
so next one, the third situation given here, you have small boy asking for ice cream. He says, uncle, I want ice cream. So what is the man telling? Give me
money.
Very good. So what does this show?
Ice cream.
Whatever you want to buy, you need to have money. Okay, without money, you cannot buy anything. Okay, next situation four here. Uncle, I want a balloon. Okay, so the girl is asking for a balloon. Do you think this man is going to give her the balloon just like that?
No.
No. So what is the man asking?
Money.
Yes.
Money.
I will give you a balloon. You should give me
money.
Very good. So he says, I'll give you the balloon, but you should also give me money. Okay, so what is required to buy the articles in the above situations?
Money.
So the box here. Okay, in the box here, everyone take your pencils and write money. Everyone write capital M.
Capital M.
O.
Pencil में पहले तो कंकी उधर.
N.
N.
M. O. N. E. Y. Okay. So to buy any articles, what is required?
Money.
Very good. So whatever you have to buy, you need money. Okay. Now if you turn the next page, page number 155, you can see the different denominations given here. Yes, these are all money. These all come under coins. Okay. The first one is how much? 50 paise coins. These days you do get 50 paise coins, but it has become very rare. Okay, so you do have 50 paise coins. The second one is how much?
1 rupee.
Very good. So most of you all have seen 1 rupee coins, right? Yes. Okay, the second one.
2 rupees
coins. And then the fourth one.
5 rupees.
Very good. So you have also seen 5 rupee coins, right?
Yes.
Okay, the next one is 10 rupee coins. How many of you all have seen 10 rupee coins? Have you seen 10 rupee coins? Some of you may have seen, but right now it is not available. These coins are being banned. Okay, they are not in use anymore. Okay, so these are the different denominations that you get in coins. Okay, under coins you have 50 paise, 1 rupee, 2 rupees, 5 rupees and 10 rupee coins. Okay. Now let us see how many denominations you have in rupees, in notes. Okay, the previous page we saw the denominations that are used in coins. Now we're going to see the denominations that are used in notes. Okay, now here these are commonly used notes. Look at the given notes and tell their values. Okay, remember the value of the note is always mentioned in the note itself. Okay,
yeah.
The first one is how much?
1 rupee.
Very good. This is 1 rupee note, but these days you do not have 1 rupee notes. Okay, the second one?
Yes, ma'am. 2 rupee.
2 rupee notes. Have you seen 2 rupee notes lately?
2 rupee. 5 rupee.
Have seen these notes are all not available. Next one?
5 rupee.
Very good. 5 rupee notes. You all see 5 rupee notes now?
10 rupees.
No, it is not available. Next one.
10 rupees.
Very good. 10 rupee notes all of you have seen, right?
Yes,
ma'am. Yes, 10 rupee notes all of you have seen. Now the look of the note 10 is also different. Right? The new 10 rupee notes, how do they look? They look like the new 10 rupee note. It looks like this. Okay? Next one is a 20 rupees also it is changed. Okay, the new 20 rupee notes also it is changed. I do not have it right now with me. Okay, Next one, the last one is
50 rupees.
You all know the denominations of these, right? How much each note is? Okay, so these are the notes that you get, but these days you also get 100 rupee notes, which is not mentioned here. You have 100 rupee note, you have 200 rupee note, also have 500 rupee notes. Okay, so these are the other three which is not given in your textbook. Okay, now turn your book, page number 157, Indian currencies. Okay, these are the few Indian currencies that we have. This is 1 paisa. Okay, we do not have these now at all. Okay, these are 1 paisa. Probably your grandparents may have seen these. Okay, 1 paisa, then you have 2 paisa, 3 paisa, then you have 5 paisa, 10 paisa, 20 paisa, 25 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 paisa, Okay, these are the different denominations and coins that we get. Okay, that we used to get and we also get few of them now. Okay, now remember. Now remember, children. 1 rupee is equal to how many paise?
Hey, 1 rupee.
1 rupee. Remember this. Okay, 1 rupee is equal to how many paise?
100 paise.
100 paise. Okay, then 1 rupee is equal to how many paise?
200
paise.
Very good.
200 paise.
1 rupee
is 100
paise. 200 paise.
200
paise.
100 paise. 500
paise.
Okay. Next, if I say rupees 3 and 50 paise. 3 rupees 50 paise is equal to how many paise?
350 paise.
Okay, so 3 rupees 50 paise is equal to 350 paise. You'll understand, you should remember every time you have to remember 1 rupee is equal to how many paise?
100 paise.
Remember this, all the rest of it you will be able to write. Okay? Now turn your book.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Now the next one. You all know there is a symbol for rupees, right? Okay. What is the rupee symbol? In Hindi, you all know what letter is this? And then you just put another line over here. Okay, this is called as rupee symbol. What symbol is this?
Rupee symbol.
Rupee symbol. Remember, okay, whenever you write the amount, you will write rupees 100 or rupee 1000 rupees. Okay, so this is what symbol is this? Very good. Okay, you have to remember that as well. Now next one, page number 158. Okay, match the following as shown. Okay, match the following as shown. You have money in symbol and you also have the coins given. Okay, you need to match them. Okay, now first one is 1 rupee.
Second one
is 5 rupee. Third one is
4 rupees.
Then you have 10 rupees and then you have 15. Okay, then you also have the denominations given here. Right? Now, 1 rupee is already matched with the first one, the second one. Right? Next one, 5 rupees. Okay, 5 rupees. Where is 5 rupees given on your on your right side? Very good. The fourth one. So you will draw the line like this. Yes, draw the line. Okay, all of you have drawn. Yes. Next one is how much?
2 rupees.
Where is 2 rupees given this side?
First one.
Draw a line like this. Yes, first one. Okay, all of you have drawn. Yes, next one. How much is this?
10 rupees.
Where is 10 rupees given on the right side?
First one.
Very good. So draw the line. Okay, last one. Draw the line. And then you have, how much is this? 50 paise. Very good. So where is 50 paise given on the right side? There's a coin, 50 paise. Very good. The third one. So from here, you will draw the line. Okay, all of you have drawn, children?
Yes.
Okay, now the same way on the next page, they have given all hard coins. In the next page, you have notes given. Okay, I'll give you 2 minutes. I want you all to match the money and symbol with the notes. Okay, I'll give you 2 minutes. Quickly see where each note is, and you will draw the lines just like this. Okay, children, and then we will draw it in the class.
Miss, finish.
Even on page, the one given on page number 159, you have finished.
Finish, ma'am.
Now, all the ones who have finished, check your answers. The ones who have not finished, do it along with me. Okay? Now, the first one is 2 rupees. This is already being matched. Where is 2 rupees given here?
Third one.
Very good. So, they've already drawn the line. Second one is how much?
10 rupees.
Very good. Where is 10 rupees given here? So from the money symbol 10 rupees, draw the line to the note, 10 rupees. Okay, next one is how much?
5 rupees.
Draw the line. Okay, all of you have drawn. Okay, next one.
20 rupees.
Where is 20 rupees given here?
Last one.
Very good. Draw the line. Okay, from this 20 rupees, draw the line to the 20 rupee note. Okay. Okay, we have done. Now the last one is how much?
1 rupee.
Where is it
given?
First one. Okay, all of you have finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, do you understand this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, so what are the different denominations that you get in coins? Who can tell? What are the different denominations that you get in coins? You have 1 rupee coin, you have 2 rupee coin, you have 5 rupee coin. These days, these three are the ones that you find on a regular basis. But otherwise, you also have 10 rupee coins. Right?
3 rupee.
Okay, but these days, you do not have 10 rupee. Okay, you do not have those 10 rupee coins, but it used to be there before. The same way, many years before, they also had 1 paise coin, they had 2 paise coin, they had 3 paise coin, then they had 5 paise coins, then they had 10 paise, 20 paise, 25 paise, 50 paise. Okay, these coins were also available, but they were all available about 40, 50 years back. Okay, probably during your grandparents' time, that time they had all these. Okay, now what are coins made up of, children? What are coins made up of?
Metal.
Very good. Coins are made up of metals.
Metal.
Okay, then what are notes made up of?
Paper.
Very good. Notes are made up of paper and coins are made up of metals. One rupee is equal to how many paise? 100 paise. Very good. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Then 5 rupees is equal to how many paise?
500 paise.
Then if I say 4 rupees, 75 paise, then how much is it equal to?
475.
Very good. It is 475 paise. Okay. Now next, turn your book to page number 160. This is an activity that they have given you. Okay. Now here. This you will do for your homework. Okay. See here, what have they done? They've taken 1 rupee coin. Okay. Okay. So what have they done? They have taken 1 rupee coin and then they have kept it behind. Okay. Behind in the paper. Then using a pencil, they've just colored it. When you color it, you will get the impression of the coin. Okay. Now, the same way, they have given you three different denominations. You have 2 rupees, you have 5 rupee, and you also have 50 paise coin. Okay, what you have to do is take 2 rupee coin, keep it behind this page. Okay, see that you place it near this 2, the number 2. Okay, over here. And then you need to color them. Okay, I'll show you one of it. Okay, I'll show you a 5 rupee coin because I have 5 rupees here. Okay, now here I have done using 5 rupees here. Can you all see that what I've done here? Yes, this is for 5 rupee coin. What I did was I took the coin, kept it behind, and then using a pencil, I just colored it. Once you color, you will get the impression of the 5 rupee coin. Do you all understand, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, the same way, I wanted to take 2 rupee coin, keep it behind the paper, and then color that. And then you will also take 50 paise, 5 rupee, and then 50 paise, and do the same. Is that clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, now turn your book. This you can do it after the class, not now. Okay, now turn your book to the next page, page number 161. Okay, there are four different denominations of coins given here. Who can tell me what are they?
Five.
You have 5 rupee coin, then you have 1 rupee coin, then you have 50 paise, and then you also have 2 rupee coins given, right? Yes. Okay, now here, can you all see 50 paise here? First box, before the first box, you have 50 paise, Now count how many 50 paises are given and write here. How many 50 paises are given?
Seven.
Now very good. Now is that
seven? There are totally 21 coins. Remember, they are not asking you totally how many rupees are there in the picture. They are not asking for the total amount. They are asking the number of coins, the total number of coins. So all you had to do was just count. Okay, you can either do the counting here or you can add these. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10.
And 10 plus 11? 21. Very good. Okay, did you understand the lesson so far, children? Yes. Okay, now take your book, turn your book to the next page, page number 162. Okay, page number 162. Okay, observe the given articles and their prices. Tick mark for the coin or note that has to be paid to buy them. Okay, as you see, you have the articles given here. It is a chocolate or sweet, then you have a pencil, then you also have a cucumber, right? And the amount, how much it is worth, is also given below that. Okay, and here you have the choices, different coins or notes that are given here. You need to select the right answer and put a tick mark. How much is the first one? Is already done for you. First one?
50 paisa.
50 paisa. Very good. So what is 50 paisa here? Last one. Okay, so on the last picture, you in the box, you put a tick mark under the last box. The fourth box in the first one, you put a tick mark. Okay?
First one.
Second one is a picture of a pencil. How much is a pencil worth?
5 rupees.
Very good. Where is 5 rupees here?
First one.
First box. First box, put a tick mark. Okay, put a tick mark in the first box. Okay, next one is a picture of a cucumber. Okay, how much is cucumber?
1 rupee.
1 rupee, very good. Which coin has the value 1 rupee?
Third one.
Very good. So the third box, put a tick mark. Okay, the third box, put a tick mark. Okay, now next page, page number 163. You have a banana given. How much is the banana?
2 rupees. 2 rupees.
Very good. So which note has 2 rupees? Do you know it?
Second box,
put a tick mark. Okay, next one is the coconut. How much is the coconut worth?
8 rupees. Fourth one. Last box.
Very good. Fourth box, put a tick mark.
Ma'am, I finished, ma'am.
Okay, next one is a pumpkin. How much is a pumpkin?
20 rupees.
Very good. Where is 20 rupee note here? Okay, all of you have finished till here.
Yes.
Okay, in this lesson till now, whatever we have done, do you have any doubt? Anyone has any doubt in this lesson? All of you have understood what was done today in the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So what did you learn in the class today? We learned about money. Very good. In money, you have two different types. Okay, one is coins. Coins are made up of what?
Metals.
And notes are made up of?
Paper.
Very good. Okay, these are the two different types. Under coins also, you have different denominations. Like you have 50 paise coins, you have 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coins. Okay. And in olden days, you also used to get 1 paise coin, 2 paise coin, 3 paise coin, 5 paise coins. Then you used to have 10 paise coins, then 20 paise, 25, 50. Like this, you get different denominations. Okay. And under notes, what are the different denominations that you have under the notes, children? These days, yes, 5 rupees,
2 rupees, 20 rupees, 5 rupees, 10 rupees,
20 rupees, 50 rupees, 100, 200, 500. And then you also have a 1000 rupee note also. Okay, so these are the different denominations that you have under notes. Okay, 1 rupee is equal to how many paise?
100
paise. Very good. You all know what is the symbol of rupee? Yes, how do you write? In the ra that you get, you need to write ra and then put a line in between. That is called as rupee symbol. Okay. Okay, children, so if all of you have no other doubt, then we will wind up with the class. Okay, we will do the remaining in the next class. Okay, children. Okay, ma. Thank you, children.